بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا. Indeed you have in the Messenger of God a beautiful example for those who hope for God and the last day and remember God much. My dear brothers and sisters, all of the prophets of God are infallible. All of them exhibited the highest moral virtues. But certain prophets excelled more in certain areas than others. So for example, in the Holy Quran, Ayyub alayhi salam is presented as a prophet who excelled in the virtue of patience. Nabi Isa alayhi salam, Jesus son of Mary, is presented as an exemplar of zuhud, of detachment and indifference towards the material world. Prophet Sulaiman alayhi salam is presented as an exemplar of justice. So each prophet exhibited a quality that was more pronounced than other qualities. However, in this verse, Allah says, لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنٌ, that indeed in the Messenger of God, there is a beautiful example. And you notice that Allah doesn't mention what virtue he is a perfect example in, meaning that the Prophet is a beautiful example and he excelled in all areas. If you want to know what it takes to be the best father, the Prophet is the best example. If you want to be the best son, the Prophet is the best example. If you want to be the best community leader, the best worshiper, the most compassionate, the most just, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, in him is the most beautiful example to follow. لِمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُ اللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمَ الْآخِرِ. If you are seeking God and you are seeking salvation on the Day of Judgment, then the Prophet ﷺ is your best example, because he is the most perfect servant of God. He is an insanul kamil. So whether you want to excel in virtue, in mercy, in eloquence, in communication, in humility, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is uswatun hasan, that he is the best example to emulate. He is the benchmark. That there is a saying, you know, that goes, if you aim for the moon and you miss, you'll still land among the stars. And for us, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is that moon. That if you aim to reach his maqam, that you aim to emulate his virtues, even if you fail, you will still have achieved a very high spiritual station.